you winding me up?
Listen, bleep this out. That's
What's going on, people? Welcome to another round of Keep Your Cool Feels Freaky. And we are joined by our special guest, Liam! Yay! We've each got a box in front of us. Mm-hmm. We have to put our hands in our box, feel what the item is. Whoever guesses the most items wins.
It's
that simple.
Let's do it.
Do you know what? Fear is irrational.
Fear is getting the job done, so
let's
put your hand in.
Ooh, she whopping. So I thought this would be a snake, real talk.
Come on, you got this. Do it!
Ooh, what is it?
I don't know.
What are you feeling? Don't look.
I don't know what it is, but it felt like a snake. Is it a snake? It's rubbery.
Well, I'm sure it would have bit you by now if it was a snake.
Is it moving? Is it alive?
What?
Is it alive? Is it alive?
Boom!
What? Oh,
did it move? Did
what
it move?
Is it?
That's asparagus. Asparagus, you absolute
Jordan Banjo has a fear of asparagus.
I hate asparagus.
A bit of fish. I was thinking, what the hell is in this box?
Yeah, like... sorry. Go on, Pell, you're up.
Wow, okay.
Here we go. Right, don't do
that. You're fine. Yeah, straight in. Don't even think about it, bro.
Wait a second.
No, Pell, trust me, you're fine. Yeah, hands straight in. Trust me.
Sorry.
Are you you're literally shaking.
Right, I mean.
Here we go. No,
come on, you can do this.
Get over that way. You're fine, come on.
You're not a funny man.
All right, so, no.
Sorry.
Oh.
Go on.
Oh, no, I don't know actually.
Grab it, yeah, go on, let me see. Lower.
Okay,
it's wet. I don't like octopus, is it an octopus?
It actually is.
Oh. Twist leg. Oh!
It's an octopus.
It's just a leg.
Oh my God.
All right, Leanne, you're up next.
Oh God, I'm scared. Actually, come on. Oh. It's a little bit squidgy.
Sorry, I got a flipping octopus in mine.
I don't know. I don't know what it. What is it?
Yellow dragon fruit.
Ah, okay. Oh, thanks, guys.
Are you winding me up?
Listen, bleep this out. That's.
They put our worst fears in a box. How is that fair? Ridiculous.
That is so funny.
What's going to be Leanne's next one? 50 quid in a bottle of the box. Round two. So far, I've got a point, you got a point. Well, none of us knew what your one was, Leanne, so unfortunately, you haven't got a point yet. All right, here we go.
Jordan's up first. Don't look.
I'm not.
Eyes up, boy.
What do you want me to do, bruv?
I'll guide.
Don't do that to me. Right. That was horrific. Right, let's move the glass across.
Oh, there's a glass. Wait, does it got weight?
That's a glass.
It's in the glass.
That smells.
Oh, no.
Oh, can you not finger it like that, please?
Right, let's not ever use that term.
No, sorry, but...
In that vicinity to each other.
Sorry, I didn't mean the...
Sorry, Leanne.
It was just in the glass.
That was...
All right, just take a guess.
Oh, okay. My God.
What do you think?
Oh, I don't just... Ooh! Ooh, is there something in there?
No.
Is it fake blood?
He's gonna throw up, he hates me.
Right, can I have a wipe or something, please?
Oh my God, is he being serious?
Right. Oh someone God. Bought the wrong blood as well because that has stained his hand.
Brother, what is that? What is that? Guys.
Right.
Oh, do you know what? Pell, you're up.
That's
hurry
just
up.
Die.
That's 2 points to me. Yeah, that is just die.
Right, here I go. Right.
I'm going to be real.
I'm not putting
guys, we're all thinking it. What is that?
That's not
What? Yeah, bro.
What?
Oh my God. How? No, surely
what,
not.
What? What's the look?
Surely not.
It looks like a scene.
No, it's
real.
Not. Is it bad to say I'm enjoying it?
Yeah.
Oh. Lube. It's lubricant.
Oh! Oh, look at that. Brother, that's some thick-based lube right there. That's mad.
I don't know what was scarier. Oh.
You saying, I think I'm enjoying this, or Leanne appearing from the side of your head and going... What's going on?
Oh, my gosh.
All right,
let's go. Leanne, you're up.
Oh, this is funny. Okay.
Wipe that hand.
Can you believe this is our job, guys?
Oh, my God. Maybe I've got it worse.
Yeah.
It's cold.
You said that like you're starting a story.
It's cold.
Ooh. Ew, wait. Oh, no. Oh, is it cat food? No!
Well done.
Oh, my God. Well done. Oh,
you really got in there.
Here you go. Sorry. Leo. Just get one up in there.
Oh.
I don't know why I did that because it's a deck of cards. So it...
I need a wipe after that.
Can I ask a question? Why are you the only one who didn't ask for a wipe for your lube? You just, where's it gone? Now I'm concerned. Where's it gone?
Thanks for joining us. Subscribe.
just to clarify, Leanne ended it right with 1 point. Mm-hmm. You got your second one wrong and got the first one right.
So does that
then
mean
I win the game? Then means... I win Phil's Freaky.
Okay.
See you in a bit, yeah? Peace.
Right. Are you going to clean that up?
Or... I will. I'll come back in a minute. Yeah, cheers.